Adam Warlock, I'm defending the animal freedom faction. What it takes, couple nice things, rob you of your compassion. Take an axe and baby cap, thrashing while the butcher laughing. Trap him, harass him for days, right before they dispatch him. Psychopathic flashes, take him to the back, skull bash him. Sever limbs, lashing the assassin, that reasons for the hatchet. Lacking a spine, tortured from trash in the kitchen cabinet. And we support this transaction, all for self-satisfaction. The truth is, society could probably use a redo. Animals feel pain, same exact way that you and me do. Captivity's evil, we keep living these foolish lives. We the only species that lead other species to suicide. Kidnapping killer whales, entrapment for acrobatics. It's traumatic and protected by corporate bureaucratics. Those the facts, avoid the trap, cause Lucifer's confusing ya. Judge and jury, animals go straight to the executioner. Unusual, then again, so is our disconnection. Thou shalt not kill, and not no animals, what the exception? We condemn China, Facebook, it's flooded with puppy faces. In America, rape and torture cows on a daily basis. So I fight for what's right, all throughout the emptiest nights. Respect your rights, how about respecting sentient life? Making bacon jokes proves intellectual disaster. Which one you're seeking first? Heart disease or colon cancer? Atherosclerosis, halitosis, pick your diagnosis. Dairy milk is bogus, you know this causes osteoporosis. They say vegans are weak, well honestly, I haven't noticed. You listening right now, you know vegans can be ferocious. Like the Romans, I'm explosive when focused on my opponents. Fluoridosis, just atrocious, people suffer from psychosis. Hopeless, our third eye closes, now our souls are corrosive. So I stand between nature and this erosive locomotive. This train of destruction is us, here's your reminder. You mainly slaughtered, just a synonym for meat grinder. Didn't mention the circus, entertainment for self-desire. Why pay to watch a bear get tired on a balanced wire? Educational, crazy, this shit is nothing but sadistic. Instead of narcissistic, you should raise your children altruistic. They can't speak for themselves, so naturally we take advantage. Nothing natural about animals, languishing in death and anguish. See the fear in their eyes, pay attention to body language. Morals vanish, they suffer, so you can eat a fucking sandwich. So the trap is taking over, contain your thoughts about us. Every hour another thousand get murdered in slaughterhouses. Take a good look at yourself, what exactly have we become? Took their freedom for no reason, seriously what have we done? Pry and teeth out their gums, electric prod them when they run. In a tiny crate since day one, never even seen the sun. Become insane and irrational, some cannibals even. Holocaust was a hoax, not in the animal kingdom. People pray, Jesus don't mislead us, yet they still don't see much. We a lethal disease, destroying everything that we touch. A Christian nation who is actively participating in the cruel enslavement, kidnapping, raping the different races. Agents wash your brain, automate you like a sentinel. Take back your health, be ethical, eat your motherfucking vegetables. Not respectable, pay those who harm the indefensible. In fact, it's reprehensible, sentience not expendable. Disease preventable, but edibles are unacceptable. Corrupt the gastrointestinal, drowning yourself in ethanol. If animals are delectable, the president is selectable. You skeptical? Never stop, Warlock, the recurring decimal. Pumping chemicals, another tactic to market faster. Think for yourself, break the spell of your corporate master. A disaster, in our hands, they suffer the darkest chapter. Compassion powers my heart, like Tony Stark's arc reactor. They render us purposeless, we push the insignificance. Sinister corporations, stay profiting off your ignorance. Walk through a slaughterhouse, close your eyes and hold your breath. Slitting throats and mangling babies that are marked for death. Understand, fear is real, and yes, they can feel emotion. Cows get sick, they cut them open, dispose of them in the ocean. What is you supporting? They robbed you of your morality and your humanity while disconnecting you from reality. They being tortured, bottom line, is there really more to see? All that blood on your hands while you wash them before you eat. Vegan, cause freedom for sentient beings is my desire. Not violent, but you were fair, deserve to be set on fire. We torture the innocent, they suffer as their mothers die. Top of the food chain, traffic levels say otherwise. Take back your empathy, stop asking me what I mean. It's pretty simple, just be an ethical human being. I'm a threat to the system, all I do is destroy the lies. Open your eyes and save lives, you can start with forks over knives.